Akanksha, and I've been working with CoWrks for about 10 months, roughly a year.
Hi, my name is Varghese Sherin, and I lead the product management function at CoWrks. We're a 60-member strong technology team, and we are oriented towards building solutions for the property tech space that's there.
Hi, I'm Aditya. I take care of strategy at CoWrks. We are a workspace solution provider, mainly dealing with co-working spaces. We provide end-to-end workspace solutions from anybody from a freelancer to a large MNC.
CoWrks is a pretty young company. It started in 2016, and over 3 years that it's been operational, it's seen phenomenal growth.
Initially, I think we were one of the first companies, co-working companies in the country to adopt Salesforce.
One of the most important products that I've worked on has been Salesforce. Since I started with that, and it's just growing with the scale that CoWrks is growing.
WarpDrive revamped our Salesforce system. Today, we're able to adopt the best practices followed by the industry. We are able to take faster decisions in our sales process.
One of the reasons has been that whenever any kind of a requirement comes to the company from the business stakeholders, the developers go above and beyond to understand what the problem is, how is it going to solve, what the impact is going to be, what the effort is.
Ability of WarpDrive really to take a problem statement that is there, convert it into technical requirements, and release it in a manner that is, you know, what we require as a client. I think that has been quite commendable.
See, at CoWrks, we prefer working with partners, not vendors. Partners who can grow with us, forge strong relationships, and build us a scalable solution. I think for any startup that is rapidly growing, having ever-changing requirements, WarpDrive would be a best partner for them.